Hey everybody, it's me, Cruz. That's right, I'm finally back. Even though this is only my second video, but who cares? Why haven't I been doing any more videos? Well, I've just been practicing with this camera, a little bit better quality. I moved to Georgia. That's exciting. Oh, and I got a brand new laptop.
That's right.
Better than my old one. The screen broke, so, you know. This is boring. There's no music. You know what? Music. That's what this review is missing. Music. And you know why? Because today, I'm going to be reviewing my favorite songs ever. Now, I don't have all of my music left. They're still packed up after I moved in a big, big flash drive. But luckily, I've been able to download some songs off the internet. I'll tell you at the end of this video. I don't want to mention it just in case I get flagged or arrested. Okay, whatever. The categories are basically anything except for rap. I'm not a big fan of rap. I'm not feeling it. Anyway, this is any song from the internet, from the 80s, whatever I want, basically. Well, without further ado, here we go. Now I'm going to be talking about why I chose these songs to be my top 10 songs of, well, basically forever. Alright, the first one is Moscow by DISCRIPTION. I don't know, it's It's a good song. It's like 70s almost. It's Russian. And it makes me want to dance. Which I'm not gonna. Because I blow at dancing. Next one. Alright. Eric Prince, Call on Me. That is a good song. It's featured on mostly You're the Man Now, Dog, GIFs. It's just a good song. Although the music video is very strange. I'll sum it up in one word. Air humping. Yeah. Next one. Alright, Blue by iPhone65. Who hasn't heard of Blue? Come on, man. I'm blue, da-ba-dee-da-ba-dee. Okay, I'm gonna stop. I mean, come on, this thing has to be featured in a couple of movies and YouTube videos. It's just a good song of the 90s. It's the quintessential song of the 90s. It's what made music now. No, I regret that, because rap, I really don't like rap. Sorry. Alright, next one. You guys never expected this one. Never Gonna Give You Up by Rick Astley. Astley? I don't know how to pronounce his name. I really don't. Anyway, come on. Who's not been Rickrolled once in their life? Or has pulled a prank on a person using Rickroll? I mean, it's just a good song. To me, it's a good song. It's just like, you know, it's almost like a fake dedication song to somebody. Rick Astley's voice is good. He sounds like a big black man to me. Which, I'm not racist. I'm just saying he sounds like a big black man to me. I'm not sure why. Anyway, good song. Just a good song. In a Dream, My Love by Raquel. She is just hot. When she was young, she was just hot. I heard this off a Fired Up CD. It's called Fired Up. And it has all these club songs and stuff like that. It's a good song. It's basically about this girl who, like, is singing about the one she loves. In a strange stalker kind of I Dream About You Every Day thing. Who doesn't want a girl like that? Alright. Next one is Poker Face by Lady Gaga. I mean, come on. The music video is amazing. She's hot, and her song is just amazing. Her voice is so smooth, and it's just the way it's written is just beautiful. It's awesome. Real good song. All right, next one. Release of the Far West Ocean by Famicom Sound Team, or something like that. This is actually the intro to a PSP game and a PlayStation 2 game called YS Ark and the Fish Tim. The video is awesome if you can find it on YouTube, and the music is just so pumping powerful. It makes you just want to dance and punch things. I don't know, almost like a montage thing. It's a really good song. I love it, personally. Alright, let's go to the next one. Alright, next one is Initial D Max Covery, Running in the 90s. Everybody says Initial D does it, but I really found out it's Max Covery. Anyway, this song is just so freaking amazing. It's so fast. It just makes you want to run. It makes you want to dance. It makes you want to beat your head against the wall. Or maybe that's just me. Anyway, just a good song. I have it in my top 10 for my iPod. I listen to it about every day. It just gets me in the mood to, like, you know, live out life. And my number one song of all time is Smooth Criminal, by Michael Jackson. We're all saddened by his death. I think everybody listened to Michael Jackson even once, whether it was Thriller, Beat It, or this song. Now, I'm about to say something that may offend a lot of people out there, so please brace yourself. I think that Smooth Criminal is 10 times better than Bad, Beat It, and Thriller combined. What? 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 Oh, come on! Come on, it's my opinion! Alright, whatever. The song is just amazing. It's danceable. Even if you can't dance, you'll dance to it. The music video is the best choreographed video I've ever seen. Better than Thriller. Definitely better than Thriller. I'm sorry, that I'll have to say is better. And Michael Jackson is just an awesome artist. So once again, Michael, rest in peace, man. God bless you. Okay, well, that was it. My second video, please feel free to subscribe, rate, and comment. Once again, I'm VideoMash77, and this was a Cruz review, and you've been reviewed. Bye, everybody.